Big yard. I think it's like 170 feet on one side. Does have a roof vent up there, which is good. Typically they're humidity or temperature controlled, and that's very nice because then it keeps the mold, if there's any mold up in the area, in the attic, it always keeps it vented, which is great. And that's 204 Revere Drive. Thanks.